Mukaifewa kunyeze nkula gana wakati wa Uganda ni South Sudan kunsalo abadumizi ba maje mumawanga gombi basi nkanye mchivuga guru okumala obutakanya kino kivude kusiko mugwa kunsalo eyengo muromu mulamo chitugum nekala moja ejida UPDF lichikido Lieutenant General Wilson Mbadi ngalia ya South Sudan likulidwa mu mudumizi walyo General Johnson Juma Okoti okusinzira ku Lieutenant Mbadi amawanga g'obuvanjuba bwa Africa gali gaya ulwa mu lwa bufuzi bwa matwale naye nga kino tekiyinza kujjawo nkolagana
to check on each other on these on whether these things that we both believe in for the common interest of our two countries how we are progressing on them so that we can if there are gaps if there are lapses
jeno koti ategeza nti naba kulelera nkolagana era ne basima Uganda okubudda myabannansi babwe
they live here and have taken this country as their second home we had been so privileged to have a government have a security that has ever been very responsible in providing protection to our displaced people refugees in various camps in northern Uganda.
Ono yeye amyokongera kwa bana Uganda obukumi mu South Sudan wadenge emyezi egiyise walu abamuku bana Uganda abafunira yo buzibo nga naba mu battibwa.
Anybody who is in the Republic of South Sudan regardless from which country he or she comes from is an absolute responsibility of the government the security forces that provide security to the nation. So I think our brothers and sisters from Uganda who are there definitely are enjoying that.
Mu mwaka gwa 2016 akachiko kabantu 18 kasibwawo mukwago gwa Africa okulambika ensalo ya Uganda ne South Sudan naye nga akachika okachalemeddwa okukola emirimu gyako olw'okulwanagana wakati w'ebiwayo ebibiri mu South Sudan okuli ekya President Salva Kiir n'omumyuka we Dr. Riek Machar Joseph Omagol yakusakidde eggulire lino kulabukedde TV.